Ma'am.
Yes, Vikram.
Ma'am, while writing the 10 blessings, there were a couple of people, or I would say a couple of things which got missed out, probably since you allowed us only 10. So I keep it for tomorrow morning. So
good.
So the first thing, because now I can see, even I'm thankful, grateful to my neighbor. They are my neighbors.
Yes.
Small things are now making difference.
Yeah. Thank you for sharing that. Yeah. Anybody else? Shilpa. Welcome, Shilpa. Welcome, Darshana.
Hi, good evening, Monika ji.
Good evening, ji. Tell me, what is your experience about the assignment?
Yeah, I'm feeling really happy. So, since morning, I'm thanking each and everything in my life, starting from the pillow. You said I had a good sleep yesterday night.
Wow.
And water and my family, my health. I'm consciously saying thank you to each and everything. One thing which you said, we are not supposed to complain about anything, so which I am really doing very consciously. So I'm feeling very light and happy.
Yeah. Don't you feel so? Okay, tell me, everybody, put it on the chat box. Are you feeling energized?
Yes, very much.
This exercise gives you power. You know, the gratitude has that power. It gives you actually the new life.
Correct. Very correct.
Yes.
Thank you.
Who else? Sunanda, welcome.
Shweta.
Yeah. Hi, Monika ji.
Hi.
So, it's really been fantastic writing the gratitude, 10 gratitude blessings. So, I never thanked in my life to the Wi-Fi, to the 4G connection.
Oh.
But when they're in trouble, I always scream. Oh, today I don't have this connection. I can't do my work. I used to scream. I would pick up the phone and call up those guys and scream at them. But I realized without that, life would be so difficult just now.
Absolutely.
Maybe I wouldn't be with you just now on the Zoom also. So yeah. These little things are actually coming out for me.
Yes. We take all these things as granted. We have paid for it, so our work is done.
Absolutely. So, ऐसे कई सारे चीज आ रहे हैं जिसके लिए मतलब मुझे थैंकफुल होना है. जैसे आपने कल फिर बताया स्लीपिंग का, थैंक योर बेड. ओ गॉड, आई मीन दी लिटिल थिंग्स, दो वी नो बट इट डजंट कम इनटू आवर माइंड्स.
एब्सोल्युटली. ना एक दिन बेड ना मिले, कितना अनकंफर्टेबल हो जाएंगे हम लोग.
हाँ जी. तो मतलब मुझे तो लगता है कि जैसे हमारे जो भगवान जी हैं, हमने तो आज तक भगवान जी को थैंक यू बोला ही नहीं.
कितना कुछ दिया उन्होंने हमारे को.
हाँ बिल्कुल.
राइट.
तो
हाय मोनिका मैम, कैन आई से फ्यू थिंग्स? श्वेता दिस साइड.
प्लीज गो अहेड.
या सो द डे वी स्टार्टेड अप विद द सेशन द मैजिक, आई थिंक द वर्ड इन इटसेल्फ मींस अ लॉट. वी ऑल मे बी अग्रीइंग टू इट. सो व्हाट हैपेंड ऑन दैट डे वाज बिकॉज ऑफ आवर बिजी शेड्यूल. These days we were learning so many new things, and being a teacher, we were not aware of so many other things, but we came across during this block time. So one thing which was missing in our schedule was pray to God. Mm. Because the mandirs were closed.
Mm.
So my schedule got disturbed, because earlier I used to go on Tuesdays, so now I stopped going to mandir. So what happened, the magic word which happened on that day was with me. I sat on that day along with my son on a mat. We lit a diya in front of us and some agarbatti and dhoop, and we just sat over there. And as you know that my father writes a book, so I took that book because I first of all wanted to thank my father for writing those words in those books. And I never read that. I never ever read that. Just some papers or some pages and just passed on. Okay. So just used to keep it in my cupboard. That's it. They were just lying like books only. So never read them. So the first thing which I did on that day was to read my father's book.
Wow.
Shraddha Suman. And I told my son, let's read it together. Even if we don't know how to read Sanskrit or we fumble a lot while reading Hindi, let's forget everything. Jaisa bhi padha jaye, let's read it and give a try. And on that day, we sat for half an hour and we thanked our parents,
wow,
the Almighty God, and just said, thank you for everything. And jo bhi hamare andar aggression hai, anger hai, frustration hai cheezon ko lekar, just take them away. Please give them a break. We just want a break from that. Let's break that monotonous schedule and give us a time and give time to thank the Almighty God and parents and people around us. So that was the magic happened with me. So just wanted to share this words with you.
Wonderful. Thank you, Shweta. Thank you so much. And I must tell you, when you get up early in the morning, you know, we must thank our parents, you know. आप आज जो भी हो इट्स जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स आपकी बॉडी आपके सेल्स एवरीथिंग इज गिवन बाय योर पेरेंट्स आपकी हर चीज पेरेंट्स की है इफ यू आर नॉट थैंकिंग योर पेरेंट्स एनफ यू डोंट थिंक ऑफ गेटिंग अबंडेंस इन योर लाइफ बिकॉज वंस यू आई लॉस्ट माय पेरेंट्स लेकिन आज भी सुबह उठते ही सबसे पहले I thank my parents for at least 5 minutes. I just thank them the way I am, the values they have given me, nobody else has given. I know, yes. Shweta, your father is such a wonderful person. You know, aaj bhi unke quotations morning mein aati hain. Subah utte hi jab meri aankh khulti hai, main thank karti hu apne parents ko. Aur sabse pehla quote unka hi padhti hu. So it makes my day. It makes my day. It gives you power. I'm telling you, अगर आपके पेरेंट्स आपको कुछ कहते भी है ना इट इज जस्ट बिकॉज दे लव यू और आपका फादर का अपना रोल है मदर का अपना रोल है फादर गिव्स यू द पावर ऑफ डूइंग एक्सटर्नल थिंग्स मदर्स गिव्स यू द पावर ऑफ वैल्यूज दैट यू हैव तो पेरेंट्स को ग्रेटिट्यूड करना बहुत
ज्यादा जरूरी है एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली एंड आई थिंक वी स्किप दोस थिंग्स बिकॉज़ वी टेक देम फॉर ग्रांटेड
वी टेक देम फॉर ग्रांटेड बहुत
ग्रांटेड बिकॉज़ वी फील दैट ओके दे आर पेरेंट्स ऑब्वियसली दे विल डू इट और बट वी फॉरगेट टू थैंक देम
यस और गुस्सा भी आता है मैं मेरे को याद है जब व्हेन माय मदर वाज देयर एंड शी वाज हॉस्पिटलाइज्ड फॉर गुड 6 मंथ्स यू नो शायद इतने सालों में मैंने उनको वो प्यार नहीं किया होगा जो मैंने 6 महीने में किया था बिकॉज मैं उनसे बात करने के लिए तरस रही थी कि शी शुड टॉक टू मी वो 6 मंथ्स जो थे ना एंड द मोमेंट आई यूज्ड टू गो शी वाज इन आईसीयू द मोमेंट आई यूज्ड टू गो टू हर द वे शी यूज्ड टू स्माइल मेरे पूरे दिन की थकान सब मिट जाती थी जब मैं अपनी मम्मा की आंखों में वो जो स्माइल देख लेती थी फेस इट वॉज सो ब्यूटिफुल यू नो सो प्लीज डोंट यू नो हमें कई बार इरिटेशन होती है कि क्या बैकवर्ड हैं क्या सोचते हैं क्यों बोलते हैं क्यों टोकते हैं क्यों करते हैं वो आवाजें तुम्हें नहीं सुनाई देंगी उनके जाने के बाद मैं उनको तरसती हूँ और मैं कई बार ही मैं भी उनको गुस्सा कर जाती थी क्या मम्मी आप बार बार ये छोटी छोटी चीजें करते रहते हो ऐसे मत क्या करो वैसे मत क्या करो टूडे एवरी डे आई से मम्मा मैंने कुछ भी बोला प्लीज फॉरगिव मी फॉर दैट यू नो एंड आई डेली आई टॉक टू देम एंड आई फील You know, मैं आंख बंद करके जब उनको ग्रेटिट्यूड करती हूँ कि आपने जो मुझे मेरी मेरी एजुकेशन मेरी वैल्यूज जो जो कुछ भी है मेरे पेरेंट्स का दिया हुआ है राइट सो मेरी जो बॉडी है मेरी बॉडी में मेरे सेल्स एवरीथिंग इज गिवन बाय देम सो जेनेटिकली वो हर चीज मैं उनके साथ कनेक्टेड हूँ एंड यू वोंट बिलीव एवरी डे इन द मॉर्निंग आई सी ब्लेसिंग मी ऑल द टाइम सो दैट इज द ब्लेसिंग यू कैन एक्चुअली हैव इफ यू हैव योर पेरेंट्स प्लीज 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 उनका आशीर्वाद उनको नाराज मत करना उनका आशीर्वाद लेना बहुत जरूरी है हर चीज के अंदर
यस
एनीबॉडी एल्स ये थोड़ा सा हम ज्यादा ही
हो गए
या thank you, Shweta. Thank you for sharing that, you know. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Manvi, so you drove and then also you're on the session. I salute you, Manvi. I'm so proud of you. What a commitment. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming for the session. Manvi was driving and she has gone to Punjab and just not 5 minutes back, she has reached over there. Then also she's there on the session. Great. Who else?
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much for your support and guidance. I always need your support and guidance, ma'am.
You're not audible, Manvi.
I'm still driving.
Oh my God. Okay, drive safely.
I don't want to miss the session.
Don't speak, huh? Drive safely. You can just listen to it. Thank you so much. Okay, Rupali, would you like to share something? Welcome to the group.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Pleasure is all mine. I was not there for initial 2 days, but yes, yesterday when I had a word with you, I wanted to be in this group.
Wow.
I have always, you know, thanked and it's not just for the first time I'm doing this kind of exercise. But even I've already done it 2-3 times. I sat in the morning. It was a bit early. I sat around 7:30. Again, I could feel that there are still so many number of things I've been seeing them every day. I'm living with them 24/7, but still they're not there.
Yeah.
I haven't realized they are there. And without those little small things, Rupali won't be there.
Yeah, true.
So there was the best part was like I have a terrace, I have a small garden. I'm very fond of plants. The moment when I was sitting there and I was trying to pen down 4-5 things, the first thing which I realized that from last 10 years I'm living in this house. And what would have happened if I didn't had the terrace?
Yeah.
And I would have even never got a chance to think about and thank people around if I didn't had that place where I could have an actual me time for myself.
Yes.
So it was like, oh, I never tried this. I never thought of it. And special thanks, Monica ma'am. Magic really happens. I had a conversation with you yesterday evening. If that conversation would have been there, I need to thank my phone for that, my gut feeling for that, that yes, I just picked up my phone and I gave you that call.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for joining, Rupali. Welcome. Welcome, all of you. I really acknowledge each one of you for taking charge of your life. Anybody else who want to share or we can start with it? Because it's time now and we would like to start. Anybody who wants to share something?
Ma'am.
Okay. Yeah, Darshna.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am. Just before I just joined late because there was some network issue today. As this is a Friday, there is no network here. We are, you know, there's no power connection since morning till the evening.
Yeah.
So everywhere, I have a Wi-Fi at home, but Wi-Fi also, you know, drains off during the afternoon by 12:01. So I was like today, like morning, I had a Zoom class at 12. So I was like, nahi baba, aaj Wi-Fi please connectivity hone do. You know, first thing what I had in my mind was that I was sitting in a balcony. I had a small balcony where I had a lot of plants. So morning, just the moment I get up, I go out, there's a chair. I sit on the chair and those 5-10 minutes, I just give it to myself. I just talk to myself, like my daily routine and things like that. Many of the things goes on within that 5-10 minutes. And once when I'm off in the kitchen and all, then I'm like completely. So those 5-10 minutes are only mine. So that the first thing which came in my mind was a Wi-Fi connection. Then I thought, no, today is a day the Wi-Fi won't drain up and it will give me the full power. And you won't believe the moment I start, this is looking at progress as well. And I took my class very, very well. The Wi-Fi connection was awesome. Till the end of the day, I felt the power came. Until then, I had a full Wi-Fi tower. So this is what my personal feeling is today.
That's great.
That, you know, just something is there, like where you think, like your words, I was, you know, like,
बिल्कुल यू नो द वे यू स्टार्ट द थिंग्स इट हैपेंस द सेम वे ने अगर आपने डर में डर लगा रहेगा कि मुझे ये होना जाए कोरोना होना जाए सी इफ इफ योर माइंड सेट इज that way no nothing is going to happen this is and you appreciate and you give gratitude to those things things will actually support you abhi lockdown mein hame kahin jana tha to sab keh rahe the ki police har chauke pe police hoegi aur wo rok denge nahi jane denge kaise hoga everybody was stopping me and when at that moment of time I was thanking you know I was thanking police thank you so much that they are protecting Yes, supportive. And with that mindset, when I went, तो उन्होंने रोका मैडम जी आपको वहां जाना है मैंने कहा हाँ मुझे जाना है मुझे एक काम है मैम ध्यान रखिएगा आगे भी पुलिस है तो आप थोड़ा ध्यान रखिएगा When I have that yeah. mindset, this is what it is. So wherever I go, the mindset it will the things will happen accordingly what you say.
Okay.
So your intention has to be that way.
Yes.
Right.
I realize it that.
Thank you for sharing, Darshana. Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay. So let me put everybody on mute, and then we can start the session. I am starting the. Yeah. Who's this? Let me have my book. No, all of you can see this was the assignment that was given to you. Count your blessings. Can you see this? All of you can see this, I hope.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. So, first thing in the morning, make a list of 10 blessings in your life you are grateful for. Write why you are grateful for each blessings. But the most important thing is why. Why you are grateful, that gives you actually the reason for giving the gratitude. Go back and read your list, either in your mind or out loud. When you get to the end of each one, say the magic words, thank you, thank you, thank you, and feel the gratitude for that blessing as much as you possibly can. Repeat the first three steps of this magical practice every morning. For the next 27 days, read tomorrow's magical practice today. Okay. So I hope all of you got your magical stone. So today we'll be talking about magic stone, magic rock. Reflect upon your present blessings, of which every man has plenty, not on your past misfortunes, of which all men have some. In the beginning of working with these practices, it takes concentrated days in a row to make gratitude a habit. Anything that reminds you to be grateful is helping you turn your life into gold with gratitude. And that's exactly what this magical practice is about. Lee Brower presented the gratitude rock practice in The Secret film and book when he told us the story of the father of dying child who used a gratitude rock to be grateful for his son's health and his son made a miraculous recovery. Since then, the Gratitude Rock has been a proven success with many people the world over who have used it for money, healing, and happiness. First, find a rock or a stone. Choose a small size that fits in the palm of your hand and that you can close your finger around. Choose a rock that is smooth, without sharp edges, not too weighty, and that feels really good in your hand when you hold it. You can find a magical rock from your garden if you have one, or from a riverbed, creek, ocean, or park. If you don't have easy access to any of these places, then ask your neighbors, family, or friends. You may even have a precious rock or stone already that you can use as magic rock. When you have found your magic rock, put it by your bedside in a place where you will definitely see it when you go to bed. Clear some space if necessary so that you can easily see your magic rock when you go to bed. If you use an alarm clock, put it next to your alarm clock. So see, this is my magic rock. This is my magic rock. I've got two magic rocks. This is white and this is black. I just love it. I put it in my hand. You know what I do every day, what I do when I go to bed, I put it in my hand and the whole, whatever has happened the whole day, right from since morning, jo bhi achhi achhi cheeze hoti hain, jo bhi moments maine bitaye, jo bhi kuch hua pure din mein, I give gratitude to each and every moment of my life. Jo achhi achhi cheeze. And then I take out the best moment of my day. And I just thank God and universe. Thank you for giving me that. Thank you for giving me that. You know, I get up early in the morning at 3:30. And this is Brahm Muhurat kehte hain. I love being with myself at that moment of time. 3:30 to 4 o'clock, I do my chanting, Om Bhur Bhuvasva, Gayatri Mantra karti hu, half an hour. And the kind of energy I get is awesome. It's awesome, you know. And then at 4 o'clock, I write down my goals, my dreams, jo mera man karta hai, main jo bhi mera hai, wo us hisab se karti hu. And then 4 to 7, I attend one of my sessions, jo ki ek morning rituals ke session hai, jisme mirror exercise bhi hai, exercise bhi karte hain hum, gratitude bhi karte hain. So these 3 hours are mine, you know. Ye itne beautiful moments hote hain meri life ke ki pura din pura in 3 hours pe beetta hai. So it is so beautiful, this practice. Why this practice is of magic stone is like you are giving gratitude what is happening in your life. And then the most important thing is रात को सोने से पहले जब आप ग्रेटिट्यूड करते हो उन मोमेंट्स का, सो दिस गोज इनटू योर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड एंड सबकॉन्शियस माइंड के अंदर हर चीज में ब्लेसिंग्स ही आएगी आपके. दैट इज व्हाई बिफोर स्लीपिंग, सोने से पहले बस आपको 2 मिनट यही काम करना है एंड यू विल सी द थिंग्स हैपनिंग इन योर लाइफ. दैट इज व्हाई आई टोल्ड यू फर्स्ट, जिस दिन ये मैजिक रॉक आपके हाथ में आ गया तो मैजिक स्टिक आपके हाथ में है एंड एवरीथिंग विल बी हैपनिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू योर विशेस. वट एवर यू विल से इट विल हैपन. Okay, tonight just before you get into bed to go to sleep, pick up your magic rock, hold it in your palm of one hand and close your fingers around it. Think back carefully through all the good things that happened during the day and find the best thing that happened that you are grateful for. Then say the magic words, thank you for the best thing that happened. Return the magic rock to its place by your bed. And that's it. Aur aap ye dekhoge, jab aap bed ke paas rakhoge na, you will feel that place becomes magical. Itna maza aa jata hai, aapko khud dekhoge, because I've done Reiki, I've done pranic healing, to wo jo aura create hota hai na us place ka, it is awesome. And every night for next 26 days, follow the same magic rock practice before you go to sleep. Think back through the day and find the best thing that happened that day. While holding your magic rock in your hand, be as grateful as you can be for that thing. Say thank you. using a rock seems like such a simple thing to do, but through this practice, you will see magical things begin to happen in your life. When you look for the best thing that happened during the day, you will search through many good things that happened. And in the process of searching, then deciding on the best one, you're actually thinking of many things you are grateful for. You will also be ensuring that you go to sleep and wake up in gratitude each day. The count your blessings and magic rock practices will ensure that you begin and end your days in a state of gratitude. In fact, they are so powerful that together they would change your life in a few months. But this book is designed to change your life really fast through an abundance of magical practices. Gratitude is magnetic and attracts more things to be. Can you mute yourself? Who's this? I request you to mute yourself, please. Jyoti hai. Okay. In fact, you are so powerful that together they would change your life in a few months. This book is designed to change your life really fast through an abundance of magical practices. Because gratitude is magnetic and attracts more things to be grateful for. The concentration of gratitude in 28 days will intensify the magnitude forces of your gratitude when you have a strong magnetic force of gratitude like magic. You automatically magnetize everything you want and need to you. Magic reminder, be sure to read tomorrow's magical practice and today, as you will need to collect the photographs before you begin. Okay, so Anmol, meri aapse kal baat hui thi, when we talk about health also, when you are practicing this magic rock, kahin bhi pain hai aapki body mein, just keep this magic rock over here, the pain will go off. I promise you, because that magnetic force it creates, आपका pain भी चला जाएगा. I must.
There is lot of disturbance. I am not sure.
Good evening, Monica ma'am. You have an option. There is a mute button, so you can mute everyone. Mute all.
I'm just searching for that only. Usually, my son, he does the settings. So I'm just trying my level best to mute them.
Oh.
There it is. He has already told me, but मुझे पता नहीं चला कि कैसे करते हैं. Mute all. Okay, got it. Yes. Yeah. Mute all. Yes. Okay. Now, मैंने अपना वो तो mute कर लिया. I'm audible. Put it. Okay, I'm audible. Fine. So now after this, we will be talking about next. So this is the assignment that we are going to do today. The magic rock, that is a practice number 2. Repeat steps 1, 2, 3 of magic practice number 1. Count your blessings. Make a list of 10 blessings. Write why you are grateful. Reread your list. And at the end of each blessing, say thank you, thank you, thank you. And feel as grateful for that blessing as you can. Find a magic rock and put it by your bedside. Before going to sleep tonight, hold your magic rock in your hand and think of best thing happened today. Say the magic words, thank you for the best thing that happened today. Repeat the magic rock practice every night for next 26 days. Read tomorrow's magical practice today. So this is the assignment that you all have to do. Then we will read the next magical practice. And what you need to arrange is, aaj to aap rock ki practice karoge, again you will write on the count of blessings. Then what we need to do is, let us read the magic practice number 3. Repeat steps 1-2. This is magical relationships that we'll be doing tomorrow. Repeat steps 1-3 of magic practice number 1. Count your blessings. Make list of 10 blessings. Write why you are grateful. Reread your list. And at the end of each blessing, say thank you, thank you, thank you. And feel as grateful for that blessing as you can. Choose 3 of your closest relationships and collect a photograph of each person. Now, you have to keep 3 relationships ki photographs. Wo aap choose karoge. Aap kahoge ki main 3 se zyada ka kar sakta hu? Nahi. Abhi assignment hai 3 ki, to let us do 3 only. Let's start with 3. Then you can move ahead with others people also. But starting में आप 3 लोगों की photographs arrange करोगे. अगर photographs नहीं है तो mobile में उनका screenshot लेके आप बैठोगे. But I would recommend कि photograph हो, because you have to see the assignment है, उनको photograph को देख के आपको बहुत कुछ करना है. With the photograph in front of you, write 5 things you are most grateful for about each person in your journal or on your computer. Begin each sentence with the magic words. Kaise begin kar? Magic words kaun se hai hamare paas? We have magic words as thank you, I'm blessed, I'm so grateful to you. Include their name and what you are specially grateful for. आप उनके लिए क्यों ग्रेटफुल हो? आप जिन रिलेशनशिप्स को आप इम्प्रूव करना चाहते हो, जिन रिलेशनशिप्स के आप कंसर्न्स हैं आपके, यू कैन टेक दोज फोटोग्राफ्स. बट नो कंप्लेंट्स, नथिंग. इट इज ओनली ग्रैटिट्यूड, ग्रैटिट्यूड, ग्रैटिट्यूड. कैरी द 3 फोटोग्राफ्स विद यू टुडे और पुट देम इन प्लेस वेयर यू विल सी देम ऑफन. यानी कि आपने अपनी आंखों के सामने उनको रखना है द होल डे. होल डे इन द सेंस, आप अगर मोबाइल में है तो आप अलार्म लगा देना 2-3 बारी, सो दैट यू कैन सी एंड यू कैन शो द ग्रैटिट्यूड टू देम. और पुट देम इन प्लेस वेयर यू विल सी देम ऑफन. लुक एट द फोटोग्राफ्स ऑन एटलीस्ट 3 ओकेजन्स. ओकेजन मीन्स जब आपका मन करे, मतलब ब्रेकफास्ट के टाइम कर दिया, मॉर्निंग में रिचुअल में कर दिया, आफ्टरनून में कर दिया, इवनिंग में कर लिया, नाइट पे कर लिया. सो एनी 3 ओकेजन जो आपको ठीक लगता है, किस टाइम पे आपको कन्वीनियंट लगता है, एटलीस्ट 3 टाइम्स. स्पीक टू द पर्सन, यू नो, मतलब पर्सनली कॉल करके नहीं बोलना है, फोटोग्राफ में ही आपने उनसे ऐसे बात करनी है एज इफ दे आर सिटिंग राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. एंड इट इज मैजिकल, इट इज एक्चुअली मैजिकल. एंड यू विल फील, और बिल्कुल वही कन्वर्सेशन होगी जो आप चाहोगे. So you will imagine how you are talking to them. If they are sitting right in front of you, you open your heart out. Jo man mein hai, aap unse baat karo. You keep on giving gratitude to them. And just do it, you know. And you will see the things happening. Before you go to sleep, take your magic rock in your hand and say the magic words, thank you for the best thing that happened during the day. So this is the assignment for tomorrow. You will not do it today. Today you will just practice with magic rock. ठीक है, आप इससे practice करेंगे और अपना blessings का करेंगे. This is what you need to do today. Okay? So anybody has any concern, you can ask. Unmute yourself and you can ask. Yes, Rupali.
Monica ma'am, the only thing which I am feeling right now, because initially I missed 2 days.
Yeah.
I don't know, even while listening to you, I was feeling I am missing some connection in between.
Yes. So what you can do is, PDF is already shared in the group. If you don't have, I'll share it with you. You start right from the beginning those chapters, because the foundation, initial foundation is very, very important. Until unless read those.
Yes, I feel that something is missing somewhere.
Yeah, absolutely. I do get that. When you read those chapters, they are 4-5 pages. You read those chapters and then abhi kuch zyada miss nahi hua hai, but you will be on track. Koi problem nahi aayegi. Right? Who else? Who else wants to talk? Yes, I'm gonna mute. Unmute kar diya sabko. Yes, anybody wants to ask anything?
Hi, Monica, Anmol this side.
Yeah, Anmol, tell me.
अरे वो मेरे बीच में उतना disturbance उस समय आ गया था ना, वो तभी आपने मेरा नाम लिया, उसी समय disturbance आ गया, मैं सुन नहीं पाया वो pain के लिए आपने rock कर क्या बोला।
Okay, yes, tell me.
So, वो आपने कुछ बताया था ना पेन एंड रॉक को यूज करके कैसे पेन को हील करना, वो
यस व्हेन दिस मैजिकल रॉक व्हेन यू विल एवरी डे यू जस्ट शो ग्रेटिट्यूड टू इट. तो आपको मैं आप सबके लिए बता रही हूँ, इफ यू हैव अ हेडेक, इफ यू हैव अ बैक पेन, इफ यू हैव अ हैंड पेन, वेयर एवर पेन यू आर हैविंग, जस्ट पुट दिस मैजिकल रॉक ओवर देयर एंड से थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू सो मच. And with that intention, and you won't believe, it will just be removed immediately.
Okay.
It has the power, because the magnetic force iske andar aa jata hai, because wo aapka ye aapki hi Anmol, aap to prani reiki wagera kar rahi ho, you can understand the energy. So this right. contains the energy of yours, you know. और आपका कोई काम होना है, कुछ होना है, यू आर प्रेइंग टू गॉड, जस्ट पुट इट इन योर हैंड एंड प्रे टू गॉड, द थिंग्स विल हैपन. इट इज अ मैजिक, इट इज एक्चुअली अ मैजिक.
अच्छा, एक चीज और पूछना समझना चाह रहा था मैं, क्योंकि ये मेरा अपना एक्सपीरियंसेस है, मतलब ठीक है, आई एम जस्ट क्लियर इन पेंट. तो ऐसा होता है कि जब मैंने देखा कि लाइफ में, मैंने जब पहले भी ग्रेटिट्यूड प्रैक्टिस किया, तो लाइफ में देखा कि जब भी अगर मैंने किसी कोई चीज जैसे नेगेटिव हुई लाइफ में, उसका थैंक यू कर दिया ना, तो वो चीज भी बढ़ गई लाइफ, बिकॉज़ यू स्टार्टेड अट्रैक्टिंग दैट आल्सो. तो मुझे समझ में आया यार, किसी भी चीज में कुछ का अच्छा ढूंढ के पहले फिर उसको थैंक यू करना पड़ेगा, है ना?
नहीं, अच्छे को ही तो थैंक यू करना है,
तो वो नेगेटिविटी बढ़ गई.
अच्छे को, इतना अच्छे को थैंक यू करो कि वो बुरे को सबसाइड कर दे. बुरा तो है ही नहीं, कोई भी बुरा नहीं है. You don't have to think about negatives at all. You have to think about positives. Positives itna high ho jaye ki negative dikhe hi na.
Okay.
I would like to add one thing here. Negative se related. Sorry, I interrupted you.
Not a problem, Priti. Please go ahead.
Actually, nothing is negative in our life. Nothing. Whatever happens, it happens for the good of our.
Yes.
Everything. The moment we change our thoughts, it becomes positive. Yeah. When we take it as negative, jo hame us time pe negative lag raha hota hai us situation mein, but afterwards we realize ki wo negative tha hi nahi, wo hamare liye positive hi tha. So.
And when I told you to write down the obstacles of your desires or the dreams. Basically, it is all your thoughts. There are no obstacles.
Thank you.
कोई भी obstacle नहीं है. Obstacle आप अपने dream को achieve करने का सबसे बड़ा obstacle आप खुद हो. सबसे बड़ा obstacle आप खुद हो. Whether you are not taking actions or you are taking it into negative, कोई भी obstacle नहीं है आपकी life में. It is only your thoughts. और एक मिनट में कम से कम 35-40 थॉट्स हमारे को आते हैं, एंड वी हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट ऑल व्हाटएवर वी टेक इट ऑन इज ऑल पॉजिटिव्स.
थैंक यू.
we take it on as it as an opportunity, not as, you know, the obstacle of life.
Thank you so much.
Anybody else?
Monica, मैं ये पूछना चाह रहा था कि जब मैं पेन से डील कर रहा हूँ, ठीक है, सो इफ सो आई एम थैंकिंग लाइक आई रियलाइज दैट इज माई रियलाइजेशन अभी कल से जब से आपसे बात हुई आज तक नहीं, ठीक है, कि मैं उस थैंक यू जो कर रहा हूँ विद इंटेंशन उस पेन को नहीं कर रहा हूँ, मैं अपनी जैसे मेरे बैक में हो रहा था मैं बैक को थैंक करने लगा तो वही लोग है कि यार मतलब आई स्टार्ट गिविंग लव एंड थैंक्स टू माई बैक. पहले मैंने पता क्या किया कल शाम से आपसे बात करने वाला ना मेरे पेन को दे दिया मेरा पेन मैंने थैंक यू फॉर दी पेन इन माई लाइफ फॉर दी पेन इन माई बैक. भाई वो पेन इतना बढ़ गया पूछो मत, ठीक है. फिर मैंने लेटे लेटे सोचा ये क्या हुआ, फिर मैंने बैक को थैंक देना शुरू किया, हीलिंग और थैंक्स देना शुरू किया कि भाई थैंक यू माई बैक फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी एंड एवरीथिंग यू नो बिकॉज आई मीन एंड आई वेंट टू दैट एंड then it started I realized ki haan yaar ab theek ho hai.
Yes,
I you know just sharing it for everybody.
Thanks for sharing it. It is really a big awareness for us. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, because these are this is your own organ, you know, you have the power to heal yourself when you know the Reiki, you know these are the energies that we have. So you have the power to do healing of yourself, you know. Kahin bhi pain hai, kuch bhi hai, aap us organ ko, when you give lots of gratitude to that organ, you just see the things happening. Wo organ apne aap mein hi bahut ho jayega, are main to bilkul fit. And then you are perfect. You know, bahut logon ne, when you say, I have a perfect eyesight, when early in the morning, when you do like this, you die like this, so my vision is perfect. तो बहुत लोगों की एनक तक छूट गई है बट द ओनली थिंग इज देयर हैज टू हैव अ कंसिस्टेंसी ऑफ डूइंग ऑल दीस थिंग्स वी डोंट डू दैट बट बहुत बार अपने आप को फिट किया है मैंने थ्रू ऑल द ग्रैटिट्यूड्स यू नो ऑल थैंकिंग योर बॉडी कहीं भी पेन है कभी भी पेन है जस्ट यू नो जस्ट टच दैट ऑर्गन एंड से थैंक यू सो मच आई लव यू थैंक यू सो मच एंड आई लव यू सी द थिंग्स हैपन इट विल हैपन. Yes, anybody else?
Hello.
Stone भी आ जाएगा तो और भी अच्छा हो जाएगा.
Hello, namaste. Yeah, this is Tejaswini. Hi.
Hi, Tejaswini. Yes, tell me.
So I don't know how we connect here, but as per your words and as per his experience, I would say that we should thank our brain and heart the most to connect and align and without any fighting.
Yes.
And yeah, we have to only thank for being together for most of our success factors. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So actually, you will not believe this thing just happened just before your call. I have texted a person thanking him. I don't know why. Okay. Just before the session, I completed my blessings part and then I texted him, thank you for being there during when even I'm not talking to you. And I'm happy that we are together like this. Let's meet after pandemic. And I was like, okay, maybe this is the person that I need to have a photograph to talk about tomorrow when the assignment comes. And there is one more point of gratitude that you have told and I just missed during the meeting. If I can tell you. Yeah. And is it okay? Stone should be very soft enough to hold, right?
Yeah, it should not have that, you know, the sharpness nahi honi chahiye, but smooth hona chahiye, jo ki you feel good about it. You know, everything has its own energy. Maine bola na, wo apne aap, aapko lagega ki nahi ye mera stone hai.
Okay, so can the stone change at any point of time?
You don't feel like changing it because you every day you are healing it. Every day you're giving power to it. So it's better that you keep it the same.
Right. So how do I need to talk about, I mean, I have missed the first 15 to 20 minutes of session.
I will share the recording. You can see that.
Then does the day one start?
Yeah.
Your video is paused.
Video is paused.
Yeah, now it's okay.
It is recording. Recording. Mm-hmm. I did it. Yeah, I'll share it with you. Okay. Anybody else? Thank you, Tejaswini. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Monica ji.
Yeah, so I have a question.
Yeah.
About this magic rock.
Mm.
Hello?
Yes, Sunanda, I can hear you.
Okay, great. So, say if I have to, Ismet just said that the father healed the son.
Mm.
So, for example, say I have to heal my son. Say, for example, he comes complaining of something, say a pain, and I want to heal him. That time, what do I do with this rock? This rock is mine, no? I'm daily giving gratitude. I'm giving gratitude to the rock.
Yes.
So, if even my son comes, say for example, what do I do to him? How do I, what is the affirmation or in what way should I be healing him? Say he comes with a headache.
Okay.
Just put
a rock over there. See, the most important thing is your intention of healing your son.
Okay.
So if your intention is strong and you believe in your rock, this is just a belief.
Okay.
आप ये बिलीव आपका बिलीव है, आपको पता है कि आपने इसको हील किया है,
हाँ,
और इससे 100% उसका हेडेक रिमूव हो जाएगा. फर्स्ट योर बिलीव इज इम्पोर्टेंट, इफ यू बिलीव इट विल हैपन, इफ यू डोंट बिलीव इट वॉन्ट हैपन.
तो मैंने करना क्या है, मैंने रॉक को वहां रखना है.
Put it on the head, उसके हेड पे रख दो, एंड विद दैट इंटेंशन यू आर रिमूविंग ऑल द थिंग्स ओवर. थैंक यू सो मच, योर हेड इज फाइन. जस्ट एक कंफर्मेशन करिए, अभी एक दो चैप्टर्स में आई विल टेल हाउ टू हील द थिंग्स ऑल्सो, बिकॉज अभी स्टार्टिंग है, जस्ट स्टोन शुरू करते हैं, देन वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन हील मोर थिंग्स इन आवर लाइफ.
श्योर. एंड द अदर क्वेश्चन आई हैड वाज, इन कंटिन्यूएशन इज दैट, so when I give my blessings, 10 blessings जो हम देते हैं, so should we mention, should I mention the name of a particular person?
Yes.
Like for example,
gratitude to that person. I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed that my son is handsome and he takes care of me. He is so responsible. He loves me. Thank you so much. You have to give the name and then the reason also, because this reason.
Okay, so ये हम लोग जैसे अपने खुद का relationship के लिए कहीं बाहर किसी के लिए भी कर सकते हैं, कोई किसी से like
absolutely
friends anybody.
Yes. It is up to you.
Okay, so you can mention that name.
Yeah.
Okay. So I just wanted that clarity. Like for example, maybe I can say I really thank Kaushik to introduce me to the group so I could connect to you. Because it's through the group I got connected.
So blessed. See, use the same wordings. I'm so blessed.
So blessed.
I'm grateful to Mr. Kaushik for getting connected with Monica.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Great. I wanted to know this.
Yes, you can do.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Anybody else? Welcome, Ashu.
Hello.
I saw you.
Yeah, Monica ma'am.
Yes.
What I want to say that there is a topic that magic gratitude subjects actually there are, right? Mm. So whatever practice we are doing as a gratitude in the morning time, 10 gratitude things. So what all we can do, we can select one topic of a topic from all these topics. So one topic will be decided for one day. For example, if we are talking about the relationships, so we can take a relationship topic. Mm. On that topic only, we can take the 10 gratitude practice towards the relationship. So it will include all the relationships into that. So according to that, we will have 26 or 28 topics so that we will be grateful for all 28 things. It's actually there is a pyramid of mastery. Maybe you have already heard about that.
Mm.
There is 7 pillars in our life, right?
Mm-hmm.
So in these 7 pillars, we have to work on that.
Yeah.
But so many times what we do gratitude practice not according to that pillars.
Mm.
So maybe 1 or 2 pillar, it's lacking behind. And we are growing to the 4 pillars, not the all 7 pillars. So according to these practices, if we decide one topic, like this is the first topic is health and body, second one is career, third is relationship. So we can decide these topics and we can write 10 gratitude practice all together on one topic.
Yeah, we can do that, Pooja. But as we are following magic book religiously, and it has all those topics in their chapters only, right?
Yeah.
We will be doing according to that only. So today it will be with the magic rock that we are talking about all those things. Whatever chapter is saying, we will be going accordingly. Abhi kal hum relationships pe karenge, so definitely the gratitude will be for the relationship. Usse next hum work ke liye karenge, so it will be work. So as we are doing the chapters, we'll be doing gratitude for those things. So you will come to know, once you will read the things, everything has been taken care.
Okay.
Right?
So tomorrow is, is there any
magic,
other topic?
Yeah, magic relationships.
Magic relationship. No? So we have to write 10 gratitudes for relationship.
Absolutely. When after finishing the chapter, it is the assignment is after finishing the chapter. Right?
Okay.
So it is according to that. Right. Okay. Thank you for sharing that, Pooja. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I will share this pyramid mastery.
Yeah, please put on it on group. The group so that it is beneficial for everybody.
Yeah, it's really very wonderful. There is a pie chart actually. So we have to mark according to ourselves from 10 points, means on what level we are, 1, 2, that 3, really 4, good. 7, and 8.
Whosoever has got knowledge, if you're sharing, it is a wonderful platform because we are here as a small community where we are sharing our knowledge with each other. And we are growing each other every day, you know, that way. It is wonderful that you are sharing all those things.
Yeah.
But as this, the main aim is magic. So let's go as per the format of magic only. Right?
Right.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Anybody else? Or let's wind up. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you for coming. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm again disturbing you. But my understanding is different. Sorry, but I'm just clarifying it out from you. Because the count of blessings chapter is, and we are doing that same chapter every day. Okay? So the 10 that we are doing, we are specific when we are magic stone. Okay? So I can have anything around me.
Yeah.
See, count your blessings chapter talks about it. No, it doesn't talk about, like Abhi unhone baat kari, ki hame usi relationship ki hi 10 karni hai, ya kal to relationship ka hai bhi nahi, kal generic kar sakte hain. Plus, hum aage bhi zaruri thodi na relationship ka hi karna hai.
Hame zaruri nahi hai. No.
Haan, wahi main clear kar raha hoon. Abhi aapne bola ki shayad
wahi karna hai. Every time it will be added on. You know, aapne agar starting ke chapters humne padhe the, usme bahut clearly likha tha, every day you will be adding 10 more blessings to it. As per the areas that is being taken care.
Okay.
Right.
That exactly I was saying, the area we have to decide in which we are lacking.
So we have to
work on that.
Pooja, that is why every chapter has a topic. Agar humne just started, sare starting mein hi chapters ke naam diye hain, uske accordingly hi gratitude hoga. Baki jo chal raha hai wo to chalega hi chalega.
मोनिका लेकिन जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल फॉर मी आई मीन विद ऑल सी मैं कैसे समझाऊं ओके अब मैजिकल रिलेशनशिप वाला जैसे चैप्टर चलेगा ठीक है उसमें ऑलरेडी हम जो वो फोटो देख के पांच बार लिख रहे हैं वो एक्स्ट्रा है देन योर काउंट योर ब्लेसिंग्स ठीक है तो जो काउंट योर ब्लेसिंग्स कर रहा हूँ अब मैं काउंट योर ब्लेसिंग्स में चाह रहा हूँ कि मैं चार अपनी ड्रीम्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग चार अपनी ड्रीम्स पांच क्योंकि मेरे हेल्थ इशू ज्यादा मुझे लगता है हर चीज में रुकावट है फिजिकल है तो मैं हेल्थ पे डालना चाह रहा हूँ ठीक है
मिनिमम 10 ब्लेसिंग्स करनी है आप उसमें से 5 रिलेशनशिप्स पे कर दो 3 रिलेशनशिप पे करो बाकी अदर करो दैट इज अप टू यू बट मिनिमम
वही मैं पूछूं
या इट कैन बी सेम
बट दैट इज अप टू मी ना हां वही मैं
दैट इज अप टू यस यस एब्सोल्युटली
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम आई वांट टू शेयर वन थिंग फॉर दिस
या
लाइक आई एम प्रैक्टिसिंग दिस So what do? I write 10 blessings, whatever comes to my mind, whatever. Health, relationship, cheezein, dream, ye, wo, kuch bhi aaye, wo 10 likh diya, bas kar diya. Uske baad I come to the chapter, what we have read, and what the assignment is in that chapter. Then I do that, उसमें 5 लिखी है रिलेशनशिप के लिए तो 5, उसमें वर्क के लिए 10 लिखी है तो वर्क के लिए 10, बिकॉज वी आर कवरिंग ऑल द एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ आवर लाइफ इन दिस बुक. एंड आई फील इट्स बेटर टू गो अकॉर्डिंग टू द बुक, व्हाटएवर द बुक सेज,
वी शुड टू द बुक. एक्स्ट्रा आप कुछ भी करना चाहो, जैसे कि अनमोल उसको अपनी हेल्थ का, उसको हेल्थ के लिए करना है, लेट हिम डू, बट व्हाटएवर इज रिटन इन द बुक वी विल बी गोइंग स्ट्रिक्टली अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट.
Yes, I am like my concern is for money. I am putting more efforts for that.
Yes.
I am putting more efforts for that.
Yes.
और वो automatically when I write 10 blessings, automatically क्योंकि subconscious mind में मेरे money है, तो वो automatically मेरे money के लिए ज़्यादा आ जाते हैं. मुझे वो मतलब उसपे हाँ एफर्ट नहीं लगाना पड़ता,
नहीं लगाना,
वो अपने आप ही माइंड में होते हैं क्योंकि वो समवेयर इन द माइंड मनी इज देयर.
तो वो ऑटोमेटिकली हर एक के लिए अलग प्रायोरिटी होगी. सो वी आर नॉट रिस्ट्रिक्टिंग टू एनीबडी एनीथिंग, बट व्हेन दे आर सेइंग 10 ब्लेसिंग्स मिनिमम, सो वी विल गो डू 10 ब्लेसिंग, उसके बाद आप कुछ भी करो, दैट इज योर कॉल. अब रिलेशनशिप्स पे हमने एक चैप्टर किया है, अब अगर आप उसको कंटिन्यू करना चाहते हो बाकी दिन भी, इट्स योर कॉल. बट जहां पे जो वो कह रहा है वो तो करना ही पड़ेगा एज पर द बुक. एक्स्ट्रा आप जो कर रहे हो वो अपने लिए कर रहे हैं. राइट, वंडरफुल. सो थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक्स अ लॉट.
Thank you, Monica.
Thank you.